Does anybody else think it's more fun to use a 70-year-old tractor sometimes than it is to use a 7-year-old tractor?